Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, MERS. Middle East Respiratory Syndrome coronavirus, also known as MERS, is a rare but severe respiratory illness. It can start with a fever and cough, which can develop into pneumonia and breathing difficulties. MERS was first identified in 2012 in the Middle East and is most common in that region. How do you catch MERS? MERS is spread between people and animals. There's evidence that camels in the Middle East are the main source of the virus. MERS can also be passed from person to person through cough droplets. But it does not seem to be very contagious between people unless they're in close contact. Symptoms of MERS. Symptoms include fever, cough, difficulty breathing, diarrhea and vomiting. You should call a doctor or call for an ambulance if you have symptoms and believe you could have caught the infection. For instance, if you have recently been to the Middle East or have been in contact with someone with a confirmed infection. Treatment for MERS. There's no specific treatment for MERS. Treatment aims to relieve the symptoms. Around 36 to 40% of people who get MERS die as a result of the infection. Advice to travelers going to the Middle East. All travelers, particularly those with long-term medical conditions, should practice good hygiene. This means regularly washing your hands with soap and water, especially after visiting farms, barns, or market areas. You should also avoid contact with camels. Avoid raw camel milk and/or camel products. Avoid eating or drinking any type of raw milk products, and any food that may be contaminated with animal secretions, unless it's been peeled and cleaned and/or thoroughly cooked. Advice to travelers returning from the Middle East. If you develop a fever, cough, or difficulty breathing within 14 days of returning from the Middle East, you should get medical advice.
Thank you for watching the video. Please like and click on the subscribe button for more amazing videos.